Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. Lawmakers today said families should get more information when their loved ones are the victims of abuse or neglect at senior care facilities.
It is an issue Care 11's Lauren Lemanchak has been investigating since the summer, and she's here now with the very latest. Lauren?
Well, Julie and Randy, families told us they were kept in the dark, never even contacted, while the state was investigating abuse and neglect complaints about their own parents. Today, Senator Karin Housley says she's writing a bill to change that.
You suck, smelling like yesterday.
Our most vulnerable citizens, abused, threatened, even raped. We've told you about cases like Suzanne Edwards, whose verbal abuse was caught on tape, and Jean Krause, sexually assaulted by an aide who was supposed to help her.
She couldn't cry out. She couldn't push him off. She couldn't tell anybody.
But when loved ones asked for answers, they were kept in the dark by a state investigation process that's often secretive. Kent Edwards says no one would tell him what happened to his mom.
They do not share that information.
So there's an investigation going on to alleged abuse against your mother, and no one would tell you anything about it?
Not at all.
This summer, Senator Karin Housley promised to address issues Care 11 highlighted surrounding secrecy of complaints.
The system is definitely not working the way it should.
Today, revealing she's drafted a bill to do just that.
So we have drafted three different versions of that to change so the family members can get information and can be in on the investigation and at least know what's happening.
The Office of Health Facility Complaints, the agency that regulates nursing homes, has been under fire for failing to investigate most of the complaints they receive. Republican lawmakers today called for a change in culture at the agency, demanding answers after they say a whistleblower has alleged a culture of bullying and harassment.
I demand accountability. I demand transparency. I demand immediate attention addressing these issues.
These senators control the key committees which oversee senior care facilities. They say voters can hold them accountable for getting to the bottom of the issue.
This is a top priority for us in 2018, and even before, as of today and tomorrow, this is a top priority.
They're also calling on Governor Dayton for answers in the wake of the whistleblower allegation. Now, last month, Governor Dayton set up a task force to investigate elder care abuse. The lawmakers say they want those meetings to be open to the public. Julie and Randy?
It seems like we need a little more transparency in all of it. Thank you, Lauren.